detektiv.
Frugter. Like, I understood nothing and I was like, eksotische Frugter.
Hi, og
herzlich willkommen
til den her video. I den her video kan I se, at jeg har Sara med. Sara er fra Tyskland, og derfor så kommer jeg den her video til at være på engelsk. I stedet her, så har vi købt nogle eksotiske frugter, og vi sidder lige nede i Californien, så... Yeah, I don't know what I was going to say.
I can't help.
Yeah, perfekt. Så i dag skal vi smage på de her frugter nu. Så nu skifter jeg også engelsk, så Sara hun kan forstå, hvad jeg siger, fordi at lige nu, der sidder hun som et stort spørgsmålstegn, og er sådan lidt... I think you should pick one. The one that you think is most interesting, and then we'll open it and see how it tastes.
Okay, I've never tried those ones, I think.
Looks... So that one is the Hawaiian papaya.
I think normally we'd just cut it in half.
Is there something inside?
So there's like seeds inside. Actually, we should have a spoon.
Oh.
So they look like this. We have a camera up here. In here. So it has like small dark seeds, and those you have to scoop out with a
spoon. I was about to say fork.
Looks like fish eggs.
Yeah, it looks like fish eggs. I can pick up a spoon
first. Happy hours!
Oh my god, I
want to
put that in my yogurt tomorrow. Yeah,
kind of.
It's so soft, oh my god. Yeah, I hope it tastes good.
Ooh!
Hawaii?
Hawaii?
Yeah.
I know this one here. Hawaii is not this one.
I think you should taste first because I've tasted papaya before.
Maybe I'll take it. It doesn't even have that much taste.
It's like it's not really sweet. It's just like really...
It just tastes fruity.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what would you rate it?
I would say it's a 5 because it is a good one.
I would give it a 6, but more because other papayas that I've tried at home in Europe, they taste like... Actually, less of papaya. Let's try this one. So this one I chose, and it's called a custard apple or a cherry mora or something. And I think you actually just have to like take here and then like pull it apart
like this. So it have to be soft enough.
Yeah, like this. And then inside there's like black seeds, and they're poisonous, so don't eat those.
No.
Yeah. You can actually take this. And then you can just eat around the seed.
Oh, it's super sweet.
Oh my god. It's like...
It tastes like fruit gum or something.
Yeah, it tastes like candy.
Not, yeah. I would give it a 9 if you like candy.
Yeah, I mean, I would give it a 7 or 7.5.
I like to try the mango. I mean, I think it probably tastes like a normal one, but it's super mini.
It's a mini mango. Does it say that? Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh my god, the knife is like...
I think this one is really sweet because we're so close to Mexico. That's so for the best.
It smells like a normal mango and it's like...
Probably is a normal one.
Yeah, I mean... I don't think we can taste a really big difference. Okay. It's like...
It's maybe not ripe.
Oh. At first it was like, oh, it's good, and then it's like really sour.
Super sour, yeah. But I think maybe it's not ripe.
I mean, I like sour fruit, but it's really sour. I mean, compared to a normal mango, I would give it like a 4 or a 5, because... I like normal mangoes a little bit more because it's more sweet.
But actually I like sour, so I think I would give it a, I don't know, 8 or something. Yeah. But I just love mangoes, so yeah.
You should try these funny things. So these are called kumquats or something. And I've heard, like I've never tried those before, but I've heard that they are like normal oranges. Like they taste a little bit different and you can actually eat it with the skin on.
The inside should be kind of sour. I'm just gonna cut it. Let's just see. It should look like an orange too. Yeah, it looks like a mini orange.
That looks super weird.
I have no idea how I should eat this. I don't want to eat the whole thing.
Can you read it?
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. When people told me it was sour, I was like, yeah, it's not really sour.
It's super sour. Just the juice is not.
What do you give it? I'm just trying not to die.
Something? I mean, it's not bad, it tastes good, it's just too sour, so...
I would say you could eat it
if someone said you have to eat it, like, you could do it, but I would never buy it.
Buy a normal orange instead, yeah. Because these are not worth it.
If you want to have the cake.
Yeah. If you like something really, really sour, then buy these cupcakes. Okay, so the camera died. That camera died. But we already tasted the star fruit and the dragon fruits.
Nice. It's a pink one!
Maybe.
Oh my god! I think it's a pink one.
Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Oh yeah!
Can't cut it.
No. Yes,
oh my
mate.
God. Yeah. Yes, mate.
Okay, so I have the white one.
Oh my god!
It's nice, isn't
oh
it?
Oh my god, it's so pretty. Look at the juice. Oh my god! Oh my god,
perfect.
It's so pretty. So as you can see from that camera up there, this one has like a really crazy color. It's so pretty.
Super good.
You try. Again.
So nice. It's so expensive, by the way, but it's nice.
It has a better taste than at home in Europe.
It's a lot sweeter, yeah.
Yeah. This one is the yellow dragon fruit.
I like it a little bit more.
Yeah, this one's the best one. It's like super sweet and juicy. Mm. Both of them are really juicy, but this one's super sweet. We gave this one a 10 and this one a 9. I gave it a 9. And then the star fruit.
The shape. I love that it's actually a star.
Whee! Look! Oh, so pretty. So, when you cut it in half, it looks like a star. Fresh, but like a...
Yeah, it's fresh is a good word. It's, yeah. It tastes like... Yeah, it's fresh.
It's like a cucumber, but like in a fruit. Winner for today would be the yellow dragon fruit. It's really good, really sweet. But... So, hvis I kunne lide det her video, så må I meget gerne give en et thumbs up. Og så husk at gå ned og abonnere på min kanal, så kan se mine andre videoer. Og så efterlader en kommentar her nedenunder. Og så håber jeg, I kunne lide den her video. Så ses vi bare i den næste. Hej!
Bye bye!